Welcome back to Skyrim. Continue.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Elves, they close. Your businesses, your children, your fairy
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
What are you doing?
We got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget
you
to
there.
Check inside the shop.
We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these. She is likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn it.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland, have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
I know I should have seen that. I forget.
Here we go.
Yeah, great.
Dwarves, wares, and weapons, all for sale and fair prices.
I am right there.
Thank you.
Oh, no, that's a bee. What? Hey, look at that. Wait, hold on. Oh, no. Here we go. Check this shit. Oops. Yeah, look at that.
First left is
you move? We get to flip this second. Wait, are you surprised? Yes. Can you upgrade these? I don't think you can. It would be kind of cool if you did. Maybe you can. I'm not sure.
Oh!
Boost!
Okay, that was a little delayed, but...
Yes? Until next time.
What's he doing up there? Oh. Guys, for real, I didn't mean to do that.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Hey, get out of my face.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the Dragonblood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in unrelenting force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Ro. Step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, You can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rohan. Unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Force blow!
Well done. Again. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Which the Zelopin learns how to be a dragonborn.
Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind.
Wood!
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Rex!
Wolfgar! Attack!
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself... You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Wind, guide you.
You there! You're the one they call Dragonborn! Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver! The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Nirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Stay out of trouble, our guardian.
Not bad. Reminds me when I first started sleeping.
The adventure continues.
Can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
It's not on there, is it?
My carrot, where do you want to go?
Yeah, nope, it's not on there.
Guess
I'm traveling up there.
Oh no, I think I already know what happens. Guess there's usually a dragon here.
Victory or Solengard!
Sounded you, babe. That's what you get for attacking me.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with man's legs.
Thank you.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
Thank you.
What?
I think I don't have to walk all the way there.
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I don't owe you money, do I?
You're that visitor been poking around.
Hmm.
I'm the... Oh, you wanted the... The thing is, we don't actually have an attic room. But I think I know what you mean. Go ahead and make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
Yeah, that's me, the Dragonborn. Wearing champion's tunic and wielding the Master Sword and the Iron Shield.
Close the door. Now we can talk.
My...
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, but that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it?
Yes.
Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember you're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently, but dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my... Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything. You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged it's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
I don't owe you money, do I?
Are you asking me? Let me take.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Winter? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrimor.
Look, there she is.
Wait. Something's
no, wrong. You don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
It's attacking.
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late.
Yeah, we're on time.
Come on. We need to find out what's happening up there.
We're here!
And wait. This is worse than I thought.
Alduin Thuri. Boanti Vokri has Lixed Jun Kuzik. Guess I come here. Coming near. Full no side.
Oh god, he's looking at us.
Korav needed no domes to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dovah. Zalukanir, Kridar Jur.
Did you hear that? Held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. The first thing we need to do is figure... The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into... Problem is, that place is locked... Meet me back. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Windcomb. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. Ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Stop, Roderick! Which means push. Dog. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolf, I will now gift you with this knowledge of dog. Completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Okay.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Yeah, I'm it right here.
Frognor, no one's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Oh yeah? And what would you rather do?
How about we play tag? You're it.
Hey, no fair! Get her, Stump!
I'll let that be it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye!